Welcome all. I'm DavionFuxa and this is Can't Drive Dis. This is essentially a co-op game that was given to me by the developer, and he gave me a second copy to give to someone else so I could basically show the game off. And that other person is right here.
Yeah, I got dragged into that. My name is the Manic Armor of the channel Totally Legit Gaming. Me and DavionFuxa, we've known each other for what feels like forever somehow, only over the internet. But this is the first time we're actually playing something together. So this will be interesting.
Yes. Anyhow, this is essentially a co-op driving game where a guy's in a truck that's going to self-destruct if it doesn't go fast enough, and another guy's building a track. Not a whole lot to say other than that.
Are you sure it's co-op? It feels more like it's like dick your friend over, but we'll see.
That is the game premise, I think, in there. They do have it somewhere.
All right. So what do we play? Yardage, I guess?
Do you want to host?
I can do that, yeah.
Yeah, you can host.
I will send you an invite. And okay. There we go. Let's see if that worked.
I'm not boy, you can't play this locally with a friend, but... Oh, you've matched to a player of another region. Okay, that's fine. We're connected, I think.
Yep. As long as it does that, I think it's fine. And then it just throws you right into the game without, like, any warning at all. Just, okay.
Yeah, 5 seconds to start driving. Whee!
3, 2, 1, go! let's just keep going here. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a brick wall. I'm so sorry. I think I screwed you over. Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, this is so weird.
That's one of the things you have to sort of keep flipping the tiles. They don't, like, you know, flip them for you.
No, indeed, they don't. All right,
should
so
I try again?
We have rematch and switch. So let's switch it over.
All right.
I think you have to vote too. Yeah. Oh, there we go.
All right, so I'll build.
Yep.
All right, let's. How do we start this again?
I'm not entirely sure. Funny, I can. Oh, you have to vote for the rematch as well. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Gotcha.
Oops.
I blew up. Okay then. Well.
Yeah, don't start moving until I'm ready, because you get 5 seconds before you have to do anything.
Okay. What is? Okay, let's try that again.
Okay.
Basically, I'm waiting for the fade drive thingy to disappear before I start moving. But that is apparently the wrong way to do things. Oh my god, I'm out of street.
Yeah, don't drive too fast, by the way.
I noticed.
I can only build so fast.
Okay,
go again?
Yeah, let's just switch.
Alright.
Let's see if I can actually build. You rotate with Q and E, right?
I think you can, I'm not sure.
No, that's not Q and E. Alright, I have to figure out how to switch. God, how do I switch?
Right click.
Ah, there we go. Is that a pool? That is a pool.
Uh-oh. I fell off.
No, that's not a pool. That's a bubble. Okay. All right, let's try it again.
All right, rematch.
This is when you realize that, oh crap, I should have checked up the controls before we started playing.
Well, the controls are fairly simple.
Say you. Let's go right. Through the brick wall. And right ahead. What the hell is that? I don't even know. Is that the goal?
I don't think there is a goal. It's just, yep, go as far as you can.
Alright. What the hell was that last thing? Did I just build a brick wall? Oh. Ah. It's a windmill. Okay. Let's switch over.
Alright. So yeah, basically it's like different game modes, and you're just basically trying to get as far as you can without dying.
So I guess the way to survive this is just to keep driving slowly. What the hell did you just build? Ah! Oh my god, no! I'm moving! I'm still moving, don't kill me, game! I'm still moving. Thank you, there we go.
Oh. Oopsie, I put that the wrong way.
Crap! I can do this! I'm still moving. Wait.
Yes, you are, that's good.
Why am I not diving? Why am I not dying? I got over! I'm over! Okay, let's go up here.
I went out of bounds.
Uh-oh. We got pretty far, though.
So far.
Got pretty far, though.
Yes, we did. We'll try again.
The madness. So, Oh, okay. So as long as I'm moving, I'm not exploding, but...
Right.
I wonder if you can go backwards? I don't think you can. Because I think
maybe
they would consider that cheating. That's a... Ah, big bubble! Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, ah. I exploded.
Yeah, I noticed.
Alright.
They've got some new tile sets, though, I'll have to say. They didn't have any dismay, but I'll probably notice this is a game in early access, so they're constantly building on it, but they are building quite quickly and effectively in the game.
Yeah, I mean, considering we're on different sides of the Atlantic playing this, I must say the latency is pretty darn low. At least it feels like it. Oh, come on, car, stop dancing. Oh, we're going this way.
Yeah,
that is a ring of fire. Holy crap. Don't explode! Ow! I got stuck on the wall.
Yeah.
The car is a little bit...
quirky?
Slidey, I should say. There's not a lot of grip. At least it doesn't feel like it. But I mean, it's a fun game. It's not made for being like the best racing simulator ever known to man. Go right.
Yeah, it's meant to be a party game.
Crap. Uh-oh. Oh crap! Alright, there you go, you got another road! Oh. Alright, you can go wherever. I don't even care at this point.
I'll try to go wherever, because, you know. Uh oh. Well, I didn't go too far, did I?
I don't know, you lived for 23 seconds, that's pretty good, I guess.
Well, I could live forever if I want to, I bet, but.
Yeah. I've noticed that if you just keep moving on the tile you're on, you can pretty much live forever. Okay, fly over that one and land on the freaking... Why are you on fire?
That's a good question. I hit like a speed boost that like turns me on fire.
That's brutal. I hope that doesn't kill you.
No, I just think makes you go faster. Because, you know, it's one of those things. I'll probably note by that the people who are behind us, Pixel Maniacs, they actually made the portal-like game that I played a little bit while ago on my channel.
Oops.
Called Chroma Gun, where you basically have to use colors in like a portal-like environment for puzzles. They're the same guys who made this game.
I don't think I've played that.
They've only made a few games, I think, so they're fairly new, I think.
Okay, can I get a turn before we go out of bounds here? Thank you. Oh, great, of course. It's a ring of fire. No, that's wrong. There we go. We can go around that.
Oh!
Saved you!
Sort of.
Sort of, yeah. I just saw you flying and I was like, he's gonna need ground to land on. There we go, rematch. Oh, right, I'm driving.
We'll play a little bit more advanced and we'll switch over to one of your modes, I think.
Yep.
Up
on the wall. Turn right.
Crap.
Oh, crap! Oh, nice save! But I think I'm gonna die anyway.
Yep.
That was a nice save. Okay, so let's try another mode and we'll see what we can find.
Right. So, let's see what Tile Mania is. So, Yari should basically score by driving as far as possible. Tile Mania is scored by driving over as many tiles as possible. So, we want to drive over as many tiles as possible.
That's a very fine difference there.
Creating a lobby failed, firewalls or antivirus software may be causing this, so...
Alright,
Maybe you'll host again.
Okay. But apparently I can't click anything right now. Oh, maybe... No? Alright. That's weird. Yeah, I can't actually click anything right now.
Well, that's an issue.
That is an issue. Well, that's early access for you. There's a reason they're
there. Yeah, it is. I'll probably note that we had some problems initially trying to get, you know, together to do this because of the game. Not so much for the fact that, like, you know, we couldn't do it. We just couldn't do it.
Yeah, we couldn't even connect to each other, so that was an issue. Okay, I'm just going to restart the game and we can go again.
Yeah, so it shows a big difference. It also shows that it's a good game to play on the internet as well.
Yeah, it is actually. I mean, I'm actually impressed over the lack of lag. All right, let's see. I'm sending you an invite.
I'll note that I'm playing from Atlanta, Canada, in Canada, while Mana here is playing from Sweden.
At least it's about the same, you know, north-south orientation.
Yeah, we got the hemispheres right.
Yep.
It's cold here now.
Okay. Oh, so I'm building. All right.
Yeah,
there you go.
And it's basically driving over as many tiles as possible, basically.
All right, so I'll try to remember to... Seriously, I wish it would remain... Okay, let's go that way.
Okay.
I wish it would remember the orientation, because that would help.
Oh!
Yeah.
Nice big high wall.
What do you mean? You can't drive over those?
I might be able to if I'm lucky. I could try. Probably won't work too well.
Alright, I don't even know what... Oh, you're gonna... I almost placed it in time.
Well, let's try it one more time and I'll switch over.
Yep.
I assume it'll probably be different modes of other things than, like, you know, driving as far as possible. I probably will be like a survive as long as possible type of thing too at some point, I bet.
That crap, I screwed that up. Can we go back?
Whee!
Never mind, you just go over. Okay then. That's fine too. No! Don't get stuck! Oh, you did it! Go south! Oh crap. Is that seriously a... Ah! Crap.
Well, we went pretty far.
Did
I
indeed.
Went over 17 tiles. Or 14
That's
tiles.
Yeah, 14 tiles. And I desperately tried to place them down so you wouldn't die.
Yep.
Alright.
Let's see how this goes.
Yeah, this screen fools me a lot. The game begins immediately, but that controls press these keys to drive.
Oh crap, there's
Just go south. Yeah, there. Up. Hey, bowling ball. I'm just gonna go back here, okay?
Okay, that works.
Well, as long as I'm moving, I'm kind of fine.
Don't go that way.
Don't go that way? You sure?
Yeah, go up there, because...
Okay. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go north. It's so much smoke, I can't see anything.
Crap. That's nowhere over there.
Oh, that's out of boundaries. Okay, that doesn't work. That works. Go left. Hey, stop pushing. Oh, crap, I'm in the air.
It's I did it. By the way, I can only build as many blocks as, like, you know... Like, he passes. I can't, like, build blocks if he doesn't pass them, so... That's why if you look at my screen, I don't have any blocks to build.
Okay. So you only get blocked if I actually pass something. Okay.
Yep.
But that...
And you got 26 there.
That wasn't bad.
Yeah, we went pretty far.
This is stressful.
It is stressful, but fun.
But fun, indeed. I mean, I can imagine it getting old pretty fast. I mean, if you play this 10 or 20 times in a row, it's going to get pretty boring.
I see it's a key party game, basically, for people, is what it's all about.
Exactly. It's kind of like Duck Game, if you've ever played that.
Yeah, I've seen Let's Plays for it.
Yeah, you just play, like, two or three matches. Like, that's, what, 10, 20 rounds, I think, in that game.
Yeah.
And that's enough. And you had a lot of fun. And you come back to it, you know, some other day or something. You just play with friends. I can see this game working in the same way. It's definitely not something you sink hours into at any time.
Yeah, go ahead. It needs to have, like, modes that basically go for, like, you know, different types of things, but in, like, you know, getting as far as possible, though.
Mm-hmm.
But it is pretty good.
Yeah, and I like that it has a scoring mechanic that drives you on, no pun intended, to actually, you know, try to progress and get better. And try to beat your friends.
Yeah.
But it's kind of funny, though, if you're like, competing with a friend, and you're trying to beat your friend and getting as far as possible, it kind of becomes a co-op, but... Oh my god, yes, that's a windmill! Oh, don't push me! Oh, stupid windmill. But it kind of becomes a competitive and co-op game.
Yeah.
Because it's like, if I help him enough, he's gonna beat me.
But at the same time, you want to help him because, you know, it's hard enough to do anyways.
Yep, that's gonna be difficult. Alright.
Oh, crap.
Oh, that's a... Oh, I drove into the pole. Damn it. Alright, one more.
Alright. That's what I want to be. It's like a one more type of game, isn't it?
Because the games are so short. The games are so short, so why not? I mean,
crap.
Oh, move. Keep moving.
Keep moving.
All right, I'm gonna turn around so you can get some more.
Yep.
There we go.
I may have just screwed you over there, cause I'm not sure if you get above that.
Yeah, maybe I can't. Oh yeah, I got over. It's really hard to know. What the fuck am I on? It's kind of hard to know if you're gonna look on the left screen or the right screen, because you know you can legitimately play the game on both. I am upside down.
We're actually in like a boxed area, I think, so we can only build so far.
Yeah, which is, it kind of reminds me a bit of the old Snake game, you know.
Yeah.
Where you need to eat to score, but the more you eat, the longer you get, so your playing area gets smaller and smaller.
Yep.
It's kind of the same thing here.
You have to plan out where. Whoops, I didn't go fast enough. That was my bad.
Whoops. You passed one tile, that's good. I'm really missing a zoom out button though. Shit, that way.
Yeah, I wonder if this is part of fun. And yeah, I didn't go fast enough. So many turns.
It feels like your car is a lot slower than mine. Like, there's actually a difference between the cars. It's not just cosmetic.
Because, you know, I might be, you know, because I'm the one who's, like, joining you.
Maybe. That's possible.
Whoa!
Up! Alright, so if I place that too slowly, you just die. You get destroyed instead of getting saved.
That might be why, like, you know, you're able to do better when I'm placing it, because, you know, I'm placing it so you can, like, you know, I guess see it faster.
Maybe, yeah. That is a possibility. Ah, the smoke.
I'm not dead yet.
That's good. Just keep going. Okay. I don't even know what that is.
Oh!
It's a pinball! There we go. Oh, crap!
Oh.
Sorry.
Well,
you passed 24.
That shows the game pretty well, I think.
I think so too. And so, I admit, it is pretty fun, actually. It's a simple game, but it's fun.
And looking at some of the other stuff they have here, they'll eventually have like customizable vehicles, so like, you know, where you can like, you know, change the colors and stuff, I guess. Though right now, I basically haven't done that just yet.
Actually, they do. They have a monster car, a bus, an RC car, and a Formula One car that you can switch between.
Do you want to go once with a bus?
Heck, why not?
Well, fish off of a bus, why not?
You can even...
And yeah, there's a leaderboard and other stuff in here, too.
I can have sunglasses on my bus. Hell yeah. All right, spoiler. Let's see. Rainbows. No, wing. My bus needs a wing. All right. Here we go. Start. Let's go for it.
Yeah, you're right. You can customize it a little bit.
Yeah, you can, actually. All right, so I'm sending an invite. I'm going to see how the bus drives. Because bus.
Yep, bus. We'll see about it.
I mean, that really should show if they handle differently. If they do handle differently, the bus is definitely going to handle differently. Okay. There you go. I thought I was driving.
No, it's the blue bus of death.
So I can see. Holy crap, that looks evil.
Oh, it's actually hard to go through it with the bus sometimes.
Probably because it's much bigger.
Yeah, it is. It adds a difficulty to it, doesn't it?
That's subtly quite clever, I must say.
I wonder if it's like high scores like different vehicles and stuff. Crap.
That looks hard with the bus. Let's switch.
All right.
Let's see if I do better with the bus.
Switch.
there we go. Wow. This bus handles weirdly. It kind of turns on a swivel.
It does.
Okay.
Crap.
Thank you.
That worked out well.
So.
Crap.
Something they really need to fix is the smoke. It gets really annoying after a while. That was hard to get past.
Yeah, I forgot you're in a bus, so you can't move over stuff very well.
All right. I think this has a lot of potential. So where can you get this game?
Get it on Steam, and I'm sure eventually they'll probably have it on other retail stores eventually as well. The game is called Can't Drive Dis. Obviously, it's from the developer Pixel Maniacs. And I look forward to seeing more from games from them in the future, I guess.
Yeah, I'm interested to see where they're going with this, because, I mean, it is an early access, which means it's not feature complete yet. So
yeah,
maybe we'll see more vehicles, we'll see more tiles. I mean, they could do a lot with this, so I'm going to keep my eye on this.
Yeah, right now they have, like, for the different things you can do, Yardix, Tile Mania, Levels, Versus, and Sandbox, so... Should be interesting what else they have in mind, I guess.
Indeed. All right. Nice.
Yeah, thank you for joining me.
Oh, no problem. Thank you for having me. This was more fun than expected, actually, which is a good thing.
Yep. And thank you for watching me to the viewers.
Indeed. And I will link both our channels. Actually, I won't link my own channel because you already see that. But I will link Davion's channel in the description box below so you can go check him out.
Same for my viewers, you can find a video that he'll put up on my channel as well. Take care, all.
Bye-bye.